Introducing the challenger from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus. And introducing the champion from Vienna, Austria, weighing in at 297 pounds, he is the NXT Champion, Volter!
This building crackling with anticipation as the NXT title is on the line.
The NXT Championship has led us to this. Another highly anticipated match. A lot of hype surrounding this one, Corey.
The most hardcore fans always know they'll get their money's worth when it comes to matches involving the NXT Championship. It's going to be a ruckus crowd. These men should enjoy the moment, but also can't get lost in it.
Emotions always ride high in these matches. Being able to tune out the noise and remain laser-focused could be the difference maker.
She's tossed. She got airline miles for that.
Corey, what's the sound strategy for going into an
Maybe that will set him up.
Driven down.
Ooh, nice hip drop.
Yeah. Sheamus denies the attack.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Bottom right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Uh-oh.
Thunder quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
The champion dodges the two count.
Yeah, this early, no chance.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries. Oh, he retaliates. Delivers an axe handle. Dash to the kidneys. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
The follow-away slam.
Just mounted with punches and not... Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
The hit's adding up a little on the champ. Return fire on the Celtic Warrior. Searching for something.
Oh man, come on now, not a sledgehammer.
He'll take things into the ring.
Ooh! Just hot shot it to the outside. Flying.
Look out below. Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
Falcon arrow. Great defense by Walter. Hooked up.
Driven down.
It's Taking his chances on a make or break moment, and I do mean break, like the man once.
Oh my lord, through the table.
Oh yeah, let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
Side of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Tough position to be caught in here.
My goodness!
Oh. And then look at that! He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
He's got that glint in his eye, that sadistic look that only comes when ladders enter the equation.
He gets back into the ring. Coming back in the ring.
Placing it against the turnbuckles, but why?
I don't know.
Cross, that'll do it. Here's the pin, title on the line.
Two.
Kick out from the challenger.
That's way too close.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
That's how you dominate your opponent. He's reminding his competition to dealt.
Oof, he gets what he deserves for all that gloating.
Definitely not where you want to be right now, just carried like a rag doll here.
Treading all over their opponent.
And Walter with a counter.
Looks like trouble here.
Uh-oh.
Some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
Counters that. He turns it around. Being carried around with ease.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
He's positioning that ladder for something here.
Uh-oh, high-risk move coming up.
Sheamus.
There it is, the Irish curse backbreaker.
Some hard offense landing on the champ.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure, but not sure how much more tenable it could be.
Nice breaker.
That was mounted with punches.
And not,
oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Vicious right forearm.
Walter able to avert that.
Reversal catches Sheamus there.
Check out this power, way up high.
A high cross, cover for the championship. Quick count out after one.
Not quite enough to put him away.
Fight to a close very soon.
I knew it would take more than that to put the champ away.
but just how much more is needed? The end could still be right around the corner.
Well, guys, Sheamus loves a fight, so a part of him might be happy that this one.
This is obviously about winning at all costs.
Going up top.
Top rope now. High risk maneuver.
You gotta wonder what he's thinking here, guys.
I don't know what he is thinking. Jumper's down. Championship on the line. He got the shoulder up in time.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
That's one way to use a ladder.
Walter sidesteps that.
He's a projectile now. Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
Look at this now, draping his opponent over the announce desk. How do you survive?
Display of power. This announce area has been decimated.
It looks like a hurricane came through here. The table, the monitors, all destroyed.
Oh, somebody's got to stop this. The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
Suplex. Here it comes.
Nicely done.
Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Real European uppercut.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Oh, no, are they setting the table on fire?
This is too damn far.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Teetering precariously on the outside. Things are about to get even worse.
Yurinagi through the table.
Well measured.
Look at him, pride and poise personified.
He's getting it set up in the corner.
And I assure you, he plans on using it as a weapon here.
Oh, man.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Across the top rope. What a hot shot. Teetering precariously on the outside. Things are about to get even worse. Yurinagi through the table.
Oh. And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble.
Walter with good instincts there.
Being put into a perilous position here after each of these vicious attacks. Walter struggling to defend himself.
Just look at Sheamus go.
Kendo stick impact.
Oh. One wicked attack after another.
The legs hooked. He'll be looking for it. Stepped over. Cloverleaf submission is in.
After everything these two men have been through, will it end like this? Will it end with a submission tap out?
His body might give out at this point.
And he's out. Tremendous strength.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every...
New champion! Makes the cover!
Two, three!
Got it! New champion!
That match deserves another look. Here we go.
Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
A night and title change we will all remember for a very long time.
I thought the defending champion